Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Today, I want to talk about a sensitive topic. A very sensitive topic that I researched this topic on the ground level. Recently, nowadays, I'm playing football, spending most of my time with youth. Youth, teenagers, varying from age 11 years to 17 years. So I asked about that, what is your biggest problem? And they said, my biggest problem is pornography and adult foods. Nowadays, what I am seeing that this topic, especially when talked in between a friend group or a friend core group, is a funny one, and people makes this topic funny and interesting. But no one talks about the serious aspect of this topic. So I asked the person, he's 11 year old kid, and he says, "Bhaiya, मैं हफ्ते में दो बार देख लेता हूँ." I was shocked that 11 year old kid who wants to play, who used to be at a cricket academy playing cricket or watching Oggy in the Cockroaches and Oswald on TV, he is watching porn at the age of 11. It's a very shocking thing, surprising thing for me to learn. Then I forward my research and go out on different Reddit forums on Quora. So my research is not based on any research paper or theory paper, but my research is from talking to people, interacting with people who are feeling this problem, who are struggling with this problem of addiction of pornography. So first, to understand, to solve this problem, what people don't do, that they never understand what actually the mind, how the mind works when they are watching the pornography. So we will understand a simple method how the mind works. How many of you know the compound name dopamine? Okay, good. So we first have to understand, whenever we talk about alcohol, taking drugs, or about pornography, all things are related to dopamine. And we used to give and educate people on dopamine, that dopamine releases it, dopamine is released in the brain and how this works. But what I tell you, that if you try to explain a teenager, he is not an engineer, he is not a doctor, he will never understand what you are talking about. He may can understand the thing, the scientific thing from outside, but if you want to give that message into his head, you have to explain this thing into simpler, in a simple way. So how our brain works when we watch porn? So what happens? Let's imagine your favorite food is in front of you. And as the brain is evolved from 90s to 20th century in this technology world, when your favorite food is in front of you, it pops up a desire in your mind to try something new, to try that food. You try that food, you eat that food. And what happens when you're eating that food? Your level of motivation, level of excitement that is here in the mind. Your mind feels happy, your mind feels excited, your mind feels motivated, pleasure, novel. These are the feelings in the mind. And he says, yes, I am satisfied now, let's do it one more time. From the next time, again, the same food is on the table. Now, it will require less effort and less time to eat that food from the first time. But what's happening is now that your mind is creating a path between the action and between that trigger. The trigger is when you see the food, and the action is to eat that food. So by repeating these activities day by day eating that food, it creates a simple path between that. So now what's happening is now there is no desire. That desire is converted into craving, and now it's very, very difficult to stop the craving, because what we do, we used to suppress that feeling, and when we will go against the mind, the mind will go against the you, and you will have to struggle in that. This is how simply the mind works when you pornography. But in case of food, in case of alcohol, in case of drugs, there's a little amount of effort and time involved. For example, if your alcohol bottle is finished, you have to go outside to buy a new one. Effort, time. If your drug is finished, you have to go out to buy that again. Effort, time. But in the case of porn, you are just 2 clicks away, open that new tab, browse on the website, enter, and 10,000 to 20,000 different types of porn categories are in front of you. And now, the less what you are feeling now, there is no time required, no effort required. So that's why it's hard to overcome this addiction if we compare with that of alcohol or drugs. So now what happened? If all of you have watched the porn, you have watched the porn, now addicted, what happened? What happens in future now? As we all know, your attention spans will decrease, your consciousness will decrease, your awareness will decrease, your lonely exists. These are all the major things. But the most important thing, what has surprised me that I read on that forum is, people are saying that love is all about sex. So now the person who has bought too much porn, what he thinks of, love starts from a kiss and ends at sex. So there is no emotional attachment of love involved. So when you're watching a porn, there's a difference between what is showing that is scripted, that is a lie, and above the point, the person who is watching that porn, he used to imagine that, can this be a reality or not? So there is no emotional connection between that porn, watching porn, and becoming the reality. So the people who watch too much porn are struggle to get experience of true love in their life. What I found out. This is one of the major problems. And how to overcome this problem? But before that, another very important point to discuss, that people, a person who watches too much porn, I'm not talking about only about males, it's also about females. Over 71% of males watch porn and 38% of females of India watches porn. So when a person sees an opposite gender who is more beautiful, the recording of that porn, of his favorite porn, start playing in their mind. And sometimes what happens is their mind wants, let's become that in reality. So this is one of the major reasons of the rape cases in India. I want to wrap up with a question that if you want to watch the porn or not watch the porn, that is your decision, your choice. What I want you to, before doing anything, just remember that anything, giving attention to anything beyond its worth would be a harmful disadvantage for you. Over to those marshals.